Hey guys, welcome back. We're happy to be with you again tonight.
Is there a delay, like right now?
I think there is a little bit of delay for
there should
our
camera, be, right?
So everything matches up. Well, hopefully it's working out.
Hopefully. We're back. We didn't make our stream on Sunday.
Oh my gosh, we got trapped in California.
But we're back home now, and we're happy to be back on Twitch too. So
yeah,
looks like there are a few of you here. Welcome, Tinius and Leandri. You're the first to show up tonight. Good to have you along.
Yeah, it's good to have both of you here, Tinius and Leandri. We're playing some more Mario Wavemaker tonight, and we're going to be doing some custom levels. So we started with last time with our Mario Maker bot, and it seemed to be working okay.
Yeah.
In order to add levels, you just hit that exclamation point add level with the level number, and we're able to add a queue and choose a random level at that point so that we can make sure we can keep things organized, which is important. We need a little bit more of that around here.
We're going to do something a little bit different this time. We're going to have a 20-minute time limit on each level. Last time we played some really great levels, but they
one of them took us
longer
like an hour
than we
and 40
thought
minutes.
That they were going to. And so we're going to be playing levels for 20 minutes. If we haven't beat the level at that point, we're going to move on to the next one that's been submitted, or just wait for one to be submitted. We'll see kind of how things go, but 20 minutes is what we're gonna work with this time.
Unless we have to change, unless like we're right at the very end.
Yeah,
we'll be a little flexible. Maybe you could finish more than two levels tonight. Yeah, no kidding.
Let's
as long
hope,
as Tickle
right.
Me doesn't come in. No kidding. Not that that's a bad thing. We love Tickle Me.
It was a really, really, really fun level. We had a good time with it. It was a long level though, and a hard one to crack. So.
Well, we loved California. We got stuck out there. Our flight left without us. And so that stream from Sunday night, we were unable to do. It was nice to enjoy the weather for one more day, though, because here in Utah, it is freezing cold.
It's 20 degrees today, so we're in the dead of winter at this point.
Well, that's all right. We're warm and toasty now, and we're ready to play some Mario Maker. Let's get started,
I think.
Let's see if this works.
Time to hit the ground running.
So I think we have to go to course world, and then we have to hit select level. Now this is going
to
be the test to make sure.
See if
hey, we got a notification. Should we view it in front of everybody?
Let's do
some new levels.
Cool.
Southwest Air Adventure by Southwest Airlines. That's kind of weird.
Huh? That's really strange.
Honestly, it is kind of strange.
Yes, it's another platform to market on.
All right, we're going to hit this little choose level in the chat. And that has given us our next level to play.
This one was submitted last time by KaiserDragoon67. So we're going
to
be starting with that
level.
I'll read it to you.
It to
yep, it is 21E1006C66D6.
All right.
Searching for course.
There it is. Hats and Haunts by Kaiser.
Kaiser Dragoon.
Okay.
California was a lot of fun, Leandri. We were lucky to have some beautiful weather. We were worried it was going to rain. But it turned out to be really nice pretty much the whole time we were there. So we had a good time.
Can I get past him? Maybe I should try these doors first.
Yeah, I think you ought to. They're just gonna take you in and out of each other.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh, that's good. I can kill ghosts. I didn't know that was a possibility.
You learn something new every day, huh?
Well, when you have a spiky hat, you can do some pretty extraordinary things.
Do-do-do-do-do. That tricked me out for a second. Oh no, oh no.
That scared me. Alright, that works.
I like our spiky hat. Can we wear one of these all the time?
In real life?
Yeah.
We look like we're from Back to the Future too. Oh.
Do you get to define little courses for those Boogos to...
I think they just go on like one surface and go back and forth.
Okay. That way for you.
Ring. Oh, that's clever. I like that a lot.
Just in case you lost your cat, they've got another one for you there.
Uh-huh. What a fun level.
That's great. And it's doable. We were talking about these different levels. There are a lot of really great ones out there, but Dr. Disaster and I were having a conversation about it. Like, there's something to be said for just doing one that can be played, too.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, some of them are a little overly crazy.
No.
He's a pretty big video game fan. I would say he kind of lives and breathes video games most of the time.
You should see his Amiibo collection. He has, like, he's only missing, like, 3 or 4 or something like that.
He's got pretty much all of them. But even he said, like, there's more to life than beating these levels, these crazy levels.
He was frustrated that we spent so much time on one level last time.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Making our way on up in this world. This is a fun little level, Tinius. We like it quite a lot.
Do I want that, or do I want my raccoon tail?
I don't know.
Let's go.
My. This is crazy.
Am I supposed to kill him, or can I just move on?
I would imagine that you can just move on, but... Oh my. Maybe you have to kill him.
Oh. Ah, so scary! I keep doing this.
Thank goodness
thing.
That machine
over and over
that machine keeps depositing a new hat for you. Mario got a text message.
He vibrates.
Is this little hat that we're wearing capable of killing Bowser?
Yeah.
Or whoever that is.
He just takes several. Oh shoot! I don't want to do that. Come on, give me another one.
How does that one, is that a different ghost somehow? How does he keep surviving those hits?
I think he's like hitting us before we hit him.
Okay. There's a little less going on. First time I've really gotten to watch Mario Maker, I've had the opportunity, but something always comes up and I can't watch. We're glad that you're being able to see what it's all about this time, Leandri. It's a really fun game. We have enjoyed it quite a lot so far. We haven't had a ton of time to play it, but the little bit that we have is.
I really like this level.
It was fun. I liked it a lot too.
I need to favorite that.
We haven't gotten into making levels yet. That's something that we've been meaning to do.
We can try it on stream. I don't know if it's going to be entertaining to watch somebody.
I don't think
level.
It will be. I think that'll be more of a thing to do on our own time. But that's another element to this game that a lot of people really seem to enjoy quite a bit.
Well done, Kaiser. We like that a lot. Thank you.
Very, very nice. If we see Kaiser Dragoon pop in, we'll have to let him know that his level was awesome. All right, the next one was submitted by viewer Ilex. Ialex, I think is how his username was said.
Okay.
Ready for it?
Yeah.
It is EF, EF.
Let me guess, 0000?
Yeah.
Ooh.
0166.
Okay.
75AB.
Alright, let's see here.
I think he was really hoping that his was going to come up there at the end, and we just ran out of time.
That we ran out of time.
Toad's Revenge. This is all the way from Australia, huh?
Oh, cool.
I, Alex.
Mr. I, Alex, we're ready to play your level.
If you happen to be watching this later, this is your time to shine on our channel. Ding dong. Really put a lot of work into this. It's crazy. That sound effect killed me. I love it.
That's super funny. This is like a backwards level 1-1.
Is it?
Yeah, the original level in Mario Bros. Is this, but backwards. There's supposed to be a power-up in this one. And there
it
is.
There it is. Yeah, he's totally recreated a level backward.
supposed to be a one up somewhere out here. It's hidden.
There it is. You got it.
Oh, and there's a Bowser at the end.
Oh gosh.
Oh no.
Not with the fire.
Oh come on. Ooh. Can we go down this one? Maybe it's the next one. This is crazy. What does it say?
Mario. I don't know. Dr. Disaster told me that he's gonna write with coins up above those. What are they even called?
Thwomps.
The thwomps. No, Mike.
So we got past his level.
In a way that he didn't know was possible.
Yeah.
He had engineered it with just this crazy ending that he had to do something just right to be able to pass. And he found out on stream that there was an alternate way to get past those forms. So.
He was shocked.
He was really shocked. He's like, I wish you could have seen my face.
Oh, cool. Sergnum, welcome.
Hello, Sergnum.
How are you tonight? Are we going to be your accompanying you while you go to bed tonight again? It seems like
we're your bedtime entertainment.
Watching us on his iPad.
Yeah, must be late where you are. Late where we are too, I guess.
Hi, Alex. Thanks for that level. That was awesome.
That was fun.
It was not one of those impossible ones that we played for an hour and 4 minutes.
Nicely done.
ATXCC25, thanks for the follow.
Hello, welcome to the party.
We're glad you're enjoying the stream.
And some Banjo-Kazooie up there.
Okay, let's see here. Awesome. Let's see if we can get another level going.
This one was submitted by Traden. I don't think we've got a Traden among us tonight, but that's okay. We'll play his level anyway.
Not yet, but if you're watching this later, we're about to play your level.
Yeah, he sometimes is one that does watch him later. So Traden, this is yours.
Okay, so we got
ready
4D...
for it.
7A11.
Right. Yep.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Leandre says we're in Eastern time, so it's about 11:30. That is getting.
It is getting a little late. No, that's only if I'm on my other name.
That's,
oh, that's right.
That's right. You've got two usernames, one for your iPad and one for the computer.
If I'm on a Sergnum, I'm on my computer. No work tomorrow. Oh, that's great.
Well, that's good. It's always nice to have a day off midweek.
So this was created by Traden. It looks like his name is Vine Sauce.
Vine Sauce.
Which is
the
good.
United States.
This level has been attempted 26,000 times and has only been cleared 900 times.
Holy cow.
So that has a clear rate of about 3%. Let's see what it's called. It's called Snoop House.
Spoop House. That's crazy that many people have played this. I wonder if that holds true for like a lot of the levels or if it's just one that's been popular.
You know, we could find out by creating our own levels.
I guess so.
I really love Super Mario World levels.
Yeah, they're fun.
Maybe because Super Mario World was the first Mario I really got into.
Sergnum, we didn't ever beat your level.
We're gonna play it again.
We have
That's
not.
Right.
We've not had time to play since the last time we streamed, really. We went out of town and we ended up with a little mishap where we got stranded in Los Angeles.
It was rough.
So we got back yesterday and we were very late rolling into work and it's just been a little crazy ever since, so.
Yeah, but if you want to submit another one, you can, or we can try the last one. There was a bunch of wall jumps that were hard to perform. I think I may have been doing them wrong, though.
We had some input from some of the viewers last time about setting a time limit for levels. There were a few that we played for a very long time, and so this time we're going to try to keep a 20-minute time limit per viewer-submitted level.
Oh no.
We'll see if we need to be a little flexible with that, but that's what was recommended to us by a couple of different people, so.
I don't know if many levels will take up to 20 minutes.
I don't think so either. We had that one last time that was awesome, but it took us almost the full 2 hours.
It was like just a crazy puzzle.
It was a really crazy puzzle. I enjoyed it thoroughly, but we do want to get through all the different levels that are being submitted too. And if you're just tuning in and have a Super Mario Maker level to submit, you can use, we've got a bot running, you can use the tag !add level and then your level ID number and it'll go into a pool that allows us to just randomly have them selected. So if you have one that you've made and want to participate, we would love to play your level.
We need to go get this.
Sergnum, if you'd like to submit a different one, we would love that. Please do.
I love how the Boo has wings. As if Boos need wings. That's funny.
That is kind of weird.
Ah! He goes faster with wings, though.
Maybe that's why.
Like, creepy fast. Woo. Okay. We're doing okay.
Not too bad.
Awesome. Thanks, Sergnum, for the level.
Thank you. It looks like the bot's up and running.
D-Man, thanks for adding the level as well. How are you tonight? It's good to see you here.
Look forward to playing both of your levels.
I'm not sure if our bot allows for same levels to be submitted twice, but
I don't think so. I think it will ignore the same ID number if it comes through two different times. We found that last time with the level by Dr. Disaster. We used it to test the bot out, and then I kept asking him to submit it, and each time it just didn't respond, and we...
I think it was because it was already in the queue.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We figured out that it had already been there. Maybe, does it get rid of them, though, once they're in the queue and they're selected?
It does. Okay. Once we've played them.
Well, then I guess, in theory, it should let you select, or submit multiple. Doing good. Thanks for asking. We're glad to have you here tonight. Thanks for tuning in. And thanks for contributing with a level that you've made.
Even if it's not a level that you made.
Even if it's just a level you like. Yeah. That's just fine too, so.
Oh no.
Oh.
Okay, we're doing okay still. I feel like a noob right now, I just keep falling. Okay, let's try this again.
There you go. You did it.
I feel like I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh, it's okay.
No, you're fine.
Sometimes you need those coins as, like, blocks after you hit a P-switch.
Uh-huh.
And so, like, you can ruin a level.
And totally break it if you've done them too early.
Yeah.
The level you were attempting was a lot easier than you were making it. You were attempting to wall jump and jump off a bullet that isn't needed. Interesting. You can literally just wall jump up.
That's good.
Because
we wanted it, we tried to get that over and over and over again, and we were unable to.
Can you wall jump against those, I don't even know what they're called, the little carnivorous plants?
The piranha plants.
The piranha plants, that's right. Can you wall jump against those? Because every time that we got up to the top of that, maybe we were starting our wall jump on the wrong side.
Yeah, maybe so.
That could have been it.
I'm not sure.
There's a block right there.
Maybe it will have a piranha or a plant in it. Nope.
Nothing.
Okay.
Maybe this is why it's only got a 3% clear rate with 26,000 plays.
Isn't that crazy?
That is crazy.
I thought that would have killed him. Shoot.
Guess not. Wait, does that lead? Does it lead nowhere? It just resets the.
I don't know if it resets the level or if it brings us back to a place that's similar to the level. Like, if I were to create a level, I would do something like that. I'm not sure where to go.
Are you able to jump on the top of that Boo?
No, the Boo kills you when you jump on it. Yeah.
There's got to be something, some hidden block or something that we're not seeing.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Traden, where are you? We need a hint. Oh.
You did it.
You did it. There's a P-switch.
Okay, so we got the P-switch now. We need to be over here. Do you think there's a P-switch door right here?
Maybe.
No. Any surprises over here?
Oh, man.
No surprises there.
A wasted P-switch. Thanks again for another level, D-Man.
Okay.
Since you said you like puzzles, here's one a buddy of mine created.
Oh, cool.
Nice.
We do indeed love puzzles.
We love the puzzle levels.
Although, I got really salty during the last stream.
The last puzzle that we played was incredibly challenging. You had to have everything done just in the right order, or else you weren't moving anywhere. And so,
come on, bro.
Out of there. So we ended up literally playing it for like an hour and a half or something, without exaggerating. It was literally that long.
Okay, I think I know what to do.
There's a pipe way up there, Leandri.
Yeah, I saw that. I saw that pipe way up there. So what we're going to do is we're going to grab this P-switch up here.
Okay.
And then we're going to come back down here.
So they are different.
Yeah, they are different. But they're very similar. Like, they look the same.
They do, yeah.
But it kind of shows you where the hidden blocks are, because this block is now gone, even though it's right there.
Right? Yeah, it's true. They're just kind of in the mirror image.
Okay. Oh, we're almost out of time.
Oh, no. Oh, no! Gosh.
Yeah, right away!
You've got to be kidding. What is there, a 500-second limit on these levels?
Yeah, I don't know if we're going to be able to pass it. Let's.
We may have to give it a second attempt.
Okay, at least we know what to do now.
Yeah. The pipe is way up above the circle of booze.
Yeah, I saw that too. I just, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to get that right now.
Or if it's something that comes in later.
Comes in a little later.
Maybe. Oh my goodness.
It stresses me out when the levels...
Stresses me out too.
The music goes fast.
When they have these time limits.
Okay. Okay. Okay, we did it.
Oh my gosh.
Woo.
Now there's a pow.
Oh boy.
Oh, it kills two of the three.
This level's a lot bigger than I imagined.
Yeah, me too. I thought we were like
to the
end of it.
I thought we were right
at the end. No way.
We're gonna run out of time! Okay, hurry up.
Maybe this is an area where that pipe's gonna come in, Leandri.
Yeah, maybe so.
Now we're down to 20 seconds.
I don't care about that right now. Okay, let's go up here. Here, and then... Oh, it's over
nothing.
Here.
There's a ceiling.
We need it over here.
Oh. Time's up.
Like, other people have died there.
Other people have run out of time there, yeah. Oh, the stress of the time limit is pretty crazy.
And there's part of the 26,000 deaths.
Yeah, right there at the very start of the level. Those little creatures remind me of the ones from from the Wario game. Was it Wario World?
They probably are the same creature, in fact.
They probably are.
Those are Goombas.
Little Goombas.
Goombas. Gambas.
Goombas.
I don't know if that's my Spanish coming out. I think I call them Goombas.
Goombas.
All of those without having to go through again. Nice. We're doing a lot better this time, guys.
Much better. Well, we kind of know what we've got to do at this point, too, which is always helpful.
A little less challenging, for sure. Okay, whatever, I don't need it. Typically, when I play Mario games, I have to go after every little power-up, even if I need it or not. I don't know if it's something just like a trap, and... You know, if I were to make a level, I'd probably create a couple of traps that way, but
yeah.
It's something that I just subconsciously do without thinking about. I'll go after all of those. Okay, so... I don't think we need this anymore, actually.
You're all done with it? Are you sure?
Well, we do need to get this over here and bring it back. There's no way to hold two items at the same time. Ooh. That was close.
Yeah, it was.
And?
Those boos with the wings really are.
They travel
super quick,
yeah.
Alright. There you go. That P switch.
Oops.
Uh-oh. The yawn start.
No yawning. We have this joke with our channel that whenever Smith yawns, he summons Banana Dongle,
Banana
which is
Dongle.
Another user that watches.
Mm-hmm.
So Banana Dongle must be close.
He must be on his way. He's firing up his computer. Whenever anybody says fire up the computer, I always picture like one of those pull cords from like your lawnmower.
Really?
Like pulling on it until the engine starts or something. You gotta fire up the old computer.
I always just think of Windows XP.
Oh.
We got it.
Oh my goodness. You did it.
But I wanna block. I wanna power up. Ow. Meow.
Ow.
Let's get this power up here.
There we go. Okay. So you have to go through that door, huh?
I wonder if I'm supposed to be holding on to something.
Seems a little bit like that may be the case. You've tried that middle one already with the bone thrower?
Oh no, I haven't tried that.
I'm suppressing my yawns now.
Okay, good. The suppressed yawns are always like really obvious.
Trembling chin.
I do that all the time too. It happens sometimes when I'm in class and one of my students is like trying to say something and I yawn. So I try to suppress all the yawns. It's kind of bad. They're like working really hard to perform a sentence in Spanish. Traden! You made it!
Hello! Guess whose level we're playing, Traden?
We're playing this level made by this really cool guy.
His name is Vinesauce?
Vinesauce? Something like
that? Something like that?
I don't know what that means, but whatever.
But here we are, anyway. Do you prefer the retro or new style for Mario levels?
I don't prefer the retro nor the new style. I actually prefer the Super Mario World, the ones we're playing right now.
Yeah.
I really, really like them. Let's see.
I think of all of the ones that I've seen, they're probably my favorite as well. This is Spoop House.
Spoop House, yes.
Das Spoop House.
That is the one you added, in fact. I don't know if you made it, but... We are playing the level you added.
Okay. Yep.
I feel like we're going nowhere. Maybe I need to be taking this somewhere else.
The level got so excited. Traden, I'm glad that you're excited about us playing your level. We were hoping that you would tune in while we were still here. We're a little stumped at this point as to where to go. We've gone through all the doors. Nothing.
Oh no.
Oh dear. He's waking up. There's gotta be something that we're missing.
Well,
Maybe
we're supposed to be taking these trampolines like somewhere else.
Out here somewhere?
Maybe. Just don't like the idea of these guys.
Oh.
Oh,
they can come in a lot farther than I thought they could.
Goodness. Ah! Go away.
Terrible.
Nobody likes you.
I have a story, so guess what I got recently. What did you get, Traden?
Did you get...
Super Mario Maker? Just kidding. Of course you did.
A puppy!
Oh, wow.
That was Sergnum.
Oh, I thought... they're both in the same color purple, so
yeah,
I thought that was
me
the
too.
Response.
You know, we've been playing this for about 20 minutes, Traden. We made a new level, or a new rule, Traden. We are only going to be playing levels for about 20 minutes because last time we were playing that one level by Elmo the entire broadcast. So we're trying to avoid that and giving other people a chance for us to play their levels and putting a little limit on there. So purple, but you're blue. I don't know. The chat client we're in might be putting you as purple.
That's true. It like just randomly selects the colors, I think. But you are a light purple, a lovely periwinkle. Both of you. Do you have a hint for us, though, Traden, as far as like what we're missing here?
Do tell. I'm not against backseat game driving.
Because we would love to finish the level.
Ooh, I almost did that last time, too.
Have you beat this one? It's only got a 3% clear rate with 26,000 plays.
But to be honest, we have like 3 plays already.
It's true. 3 of those are ours. 3 of the 26,000. We got a DSi. I bought it on eBay for about $30, which is pretty cheap.
Oh, that's good.
It's in great condition. That's awesome.
I never had a DSi because I didn't see the need to move from my DS to the DSi.
So is the DSi the smaller one? Is that what it was?
It was an upgraded version of the regular DS. And it had a couple games that were only DSi compatible. But I think they were only out for a short amount of time, comparatively.
Huh.
I've been looking into recently how we'll be able to stream 3DS games. And looking
at...
Oh,
come on.
We're going to have to start this over again. Getting a capture card or a capture unit, a new 3DS that's a capture unit. There's a couple different models available. There's like a 2DS version that is a lot cheaper. You have to order it from Japan and it's like $350. But it would allow us to play 3DS games on the stream. So it's something we're looking at potentially investing in. I'm not positive if we've got the funds for something like that, but
yeah.
But it's something that we want to do. Smith hasn't finished Ocarina of Time before, and I think that the 3DS version would be a good version to play.
Yeah, it'll be fun. You opened it up and the seller included 8 games for free.
Oh my gosh.
Holy cow, and 20 styluses. That's nuts.
That's awesome. On eBay?
They're all pretty good games, he says.
That's really great.
There are 3 Final Fantasy games in there. That's awesome.
Holy cow.
And good for you. That's quite the eBay seller. I can't believe that. That's
nuts. Quite the score. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Wow. That's awesome.
It's like this one time I ordered a memory card. Or I had a little Olympus camera, and Olympus cameras took their own proprietary version of an SD card. It was called an XD card. It was this little kind of half-sized SD card.
Those.
You remember those?
Yeah.
So I needed one for this new camera that I'd gotten, and I had gotten on Amazon and found the one that I wanted and ordered it, and it came a few days late. So it was something that I'd ordered on Prime or whatever, and I was wondering where it was, and finally this great big box arrives on my front door. It was kind of beaten up.
And it was an SD card, so it was like this itty bitty thing that's
yeah,
just
like
come,
they
right?
could have put it in an envelope. It was just an SD card, essentially. And this great big box shows up. That stupid boo.
It's tricky.
It is.
Okay, we'll try this again.
So I open up the box, and it's just like chaos inside. There are manuals for things. There were like some CDs that were on top and little like paper sleeves.
That's weird.
As I start looking through, there was no XD card, which is what I needed.
I thought I ordered an XD card.
But there was a camera bag, a camera cleaning kit, there was a little Canon camera.
A camera?
Yeah, there was a little Nikon camera. and I don't know if I said this already, but several SD cards.
That's crazy.
So I had all of this stuff.
And
I'm
how
looking,
much was the XD card that you purchased?
Like $35 or something. They were a little more expensive than others at the time because they were proprietary. So anyway, I have all of these. I have these 2 cameras and all of these SD cards and this camera bag and cleaning kit and just all of this stuff that was just kind of all jumbled up in this box together. And I called Amazon and said, like, what's going on? Where's my stuff? And why do I have all this weird... And the stuff that I didn't order. And
do I need to go down here?
Maybe you do. Nope. Lips. But anyway, they were like, well, you've got to hold on to it for 16 days because legally FedEx can come back and recollect a package for up to that much time if they've delivered it to the wrong place. And so I was like, all right, I'll do that. And I was looking and I found like a torn portion of an invoice for the camera bag and the Canon camera. And
like somebody had gone through the entire contents of the package?
Yeah, and so I had a phone number on it. I called the guy that had ordered the stuff and was like, hey, I've got your stuff here. What do you want me to do? And he said, I'll contact the seller. I think it was another Amazon order or something. And take care of it through them. And so they got him his stuff. But 16 days came and went, and I ended up keeping the package.
It's crazy.
So it was weird. What we found out had probably been the cause of it was that there would had right about that time been a big train crash in like Chicago. And it was a freight train that was carrying a lot of that kind of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And it seemed a little bit like they had just kind of scooped stuff up and put it into a box and relabeled. Like
that's
somebody
crazy.
That just didn't really care. They were just trying to get packages.
Trying out. To get things back where they thought they would be.
Yeah. And so I just ended up with a box full of weird camera stuff.
That's crazy. And somebody ended up with your XD card and not their camera.
Yeah. Looked up the total of the games alone, and they added up to be about $90, and you only paid $50 for the...
Was it?
For the... $30 for the DSi. That's crazy.
That's really good luck.
That's really awesome. It's a good way to start the new year.
Oh, I should have done that first. Dang it.
Darn it. That's alright.
You still make it?
Oh. Oh, snubbed just the second you got up there.
Okay.
Oh, man.
I don't know how many more attempts I can do on this. Or, Traden, maybe you can give us some hints.
Yeah, Traden, do you have any hints for how to play this level? We are coming to the end of the time frame that we're going to be able to spend on this one. As soon as the clock runs out this time, I think we're going to have to move on to another one. You've just restarted, though, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you got that first this time. That's good.
Let's get this.
There you go. Much better.
Much better timing. Yeah.
Not bad at all.
Take that. And that. Give me another one. Come on.
There you go. You just have to move past that point in the game, and it does it automatically. It seems.
Okay, so I'm not sure what to do in this area. It looks like that didn't do anything.
Doesn't kill any ghosts, huh?
Guess not.
What Final Fantasy games did you get? Sergnum is asking. Traden, are you still there? Which ones did you wind up with? Final Fantasy 3, 4, Ring of Fates. All
That's
DS
awesome.
Games. That's awesome. And you're a Final Fantasy fan, aren't you? So even better.
So we can either go up to that next level or we could go in here.
Go in there. We've okay. already gone up to that next level, I think, a couple of times.
Okay.
But then we have two of them.
I need it somehow. Okay, I think I'm getting this.
Do we need a P-switch to break those blocks over there? Is that the idea? Yeah, look, there's an arrow. That's where we've got to go.
Yeah.
We got to figure out how to go back and get a P-switch now.
Well, I don't know if I need a P-switch or if I've got to just jump up to that next level, because once I'm on the next level, I'll be able to get past it from underneath.
Yeah.
And so if we're underneath it, let's try this.
Well, you've got two... Oops, you've got two ways to jump there, right?
Oh no, guys.
Oh, did it die?
Yeah, do you want to hand me another one of those controllers?
Yeah, holy cow.
And
here's another controller.
Let's see if this one is synced. Okay.
Oh, you did it. Well, that's going to make it a little hard to put levels in. I wonder if you can do it without the gamepad.
We may be able to.
We might have to here. Oh no. We might have to pause here in a minute and get a cable connection for that to have it actually on power.
Yeah, maybe so. Come on down here. Okay. Oh, we need here.
Are they closing their eyes when they go all pink like that?
Well, they just get like embarrassed because we're looking at them.
Oh, really?
And so they stop, yeah.
I don't like to be looked at.
Stop looking at me! Boo hoo. Alright. Okay,
so
that's what we
copy
need to
of
do.
Three. I didn't even ask for it. Three is my second least favorite. Four is good, though. Never played Ring of Fates. I haven't ever played any of them, Sergnum. So you're ahead of me. This entire year has just been me getting free games for no reason. A friend contacted me a while ago with a copy of a game on Steam, someone I hadn't talked to in literally years.
Hmm.
And I got a free copy of Paper Mario, Sticker Star, and Prince of Persia.
Oh, that's
still
awesome.
Sealed.
That's awesome. That's way cool.
They got a second box copy of Super Mario Sunshine as well. And then these eight games. You really have had a good year.
Okay, this is what we're gonna
do. I hope that you've purchased a ticket for like the Powerball.
That's true.
The $1.5 billion lottery or whatever it is at now.
It just reset. Oh my gosh.
Did
okay.
it?
This is, shoot. So what we gotta do? We got this one and not that one. Do you want to set this on the charger?
Yeah, could at least... Well, I can try. I don't know if I'm going to be able to from here. I have a lot of stuff in my way.
I know what to do next, but I don't know if we can spend any more time on this level.
Let's see if I can even get over there. We're like trapped in.
Okay.
I did it.
Oh, I think people were able to see your pajamas.
I am in pajama pants tonight.
I'm the J. How are you? Welcome. It's been a little while. Let's see. What does he say? Hey guys, I can't watch tonight, but I wanted to make sure I checked in at least once.
Oh, well, it's good to have you here for even just a few minutes.
Thanks for checking in.
Thank you. Give that little controller a charge over there. We'll see. Hardy har har.
Just my overheat? Welcome. We're glad that you're here. How are you guys tonight? We haven't streamed for about a week because we got stuck in California, which was not a bad place to be stuck considering the Utah weather.
Yeah, it was a little warmer than what we've got going on here.
But we're glad to be back. Let's see here. We're doing well. We've made some progress in this level, and I know exactly what...
Did we just reset it again?
Yeah, I died.
Oh, that's what happened.
I know what to do next, but it's just taking so much time. Okay. Whoops, I need to go back in here.
We just gotta get that next little bit figured out here. We'll see.
Here we got the P-switch.
There you go. At least they hold still while you look at them.
Yeah, that's true. Made that one.
Two doors that are up there on the kind of off the ledge are supposed to do for us. Are they the ones that we fall out of? I guess they must be, huh?
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna leave this one here so it stays on screen while we get this one, because we need both of those trampolines. So we're going to move this one here, and we're going to throw this one up here.
There you go. And that should do it.
Yeah. We'll be able to get up here.
Oh, no.
Was that a ghost that just barely appeared? Oh, my gosh.
He was just right there. Oh.
Holy cow. I don't think that... I don't know if we're going to be able to finish this level. We're just spending too much time on it.
Yeah.
Well, what do you want to do?
Let's move on to the next one, I think.
Okay.
So are we gonna be able to? Are we gonna be able to put the numbers in again?
Yeah. Let's try this. We're gonna exit this course. I'm gonna give it a star because it is a good level. Thanks for submitting it, Trade-In.
It was fun. We liked it.
Let's see what we can do here. So, we're gonna go right up here, do another level. This one is submitted by D-Man. Are you still in here, D-Man? It looks like you are.
This one is one of the two levels that you submitted. I'm not sure which it is. See if it'll give us a chance to do this without that gamepad.
I accidentally just hit the wrong spot. Okay. I'm not sure if it's going to let us hit that little search pad.
It may not.
We might need to...
Let's pause for a minute and we'll come back. We'll get that wired up, I think, with just a regular AC adapter.
Okay, I'm going to put it on the outro screen. We're not actually disconnecting now, but we're going to hit this outro for 1 second. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Thanks. Thank you. Don't go anywhere, guys. We'll be right back still. Okay, we're back again.
We should be able to get this to work now. We had to, like, totally unbundle some cable management underneath our entertainment center.
Let's see if we can get this controller to turn back on. So we're trying to get our Wii U pad back going. Let's see, it looks like it's charging.
There it goes.
Okay.
Yeah, it's connected directly to AC power now, so we should be...
It's just launching right now.
We should be... Okay.
D-Man, thanks for the level. We're going to be getting that submitted right now. Thanks for the follow as well. Just Might Overheat, thanks for the follow as well.
Glad you could be here tonight. Thanks for tuning in. We'll look forward to hopefully seeing you again here soon.
Okay, so what is that level? Do you want to read?
So the level was 86D0.
Okay.
0000.
Okay.
017F.
Okay.
899C.
All right. Perfect. D-Man, this level's yours.
One of the two that you submitted, Wait For It.
Wait
there it is.
For It. It's a Super Mario Bros. 3 level. Awesome.
The Wave Rider.
It's been cleared 7% of the time and has 64 plays. Nice. All right, we'll see how it goes.
It'll be fun. This one's another one that was made in the USA.
Oh, I needed to wait for it, apparently.
You just gotta ride the wave. It's called Ride the Wave.
Did I wait for it?
Oh!
I wasn't the only person who died there.
No. You gotta jump up and off, I guess, huh?
Okay.
Alright.
Oh my gosh. Oh, this is cool.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Oh, how did it go up? That's cool. Oh my gosh.
Oh, there's a bouncing.
Oh no, I won't be able to get that. Oh, that's like a top secret hidden bouncer. Shoot. Okay, this is gonna be a little risky. How do I get out of here?
It's like a death trap.
Can I get out of here?
Is that block over there something that we can break?
Shoot, I think we got stuck.
It was a trap.
Yeah, we need to start this level again.
Oh gosh.
Okay. This time's gonna be better.
Alright.
So we just have to wait for that. We're not gonna go up there this time. But we are going to get this feather as soon as it falls down.
There we go. Can we get back out? Okay. Holy cow.
It's close. I love this music.
The Japanese like dance party. Ooh.
Oh, that's nice. You gonna put that there?
A little one-up action there.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no. Alrighty. You can do it.
I still can't get past this part.
You have to be small?
I gotta be small, yeah. Okay. Banana Dongle, welcome!
Hello!
Smith was just barely yawning, which
no,
is
it wasn't.
The key for Banana Dongle to show up.
The cue.
The cue, yes.
Good to have you here. We visited your lovely San Diego this
Oh, last San Diego
weekend.
Is so great.
It was a little bit gray, but that's kind of the way that everything's been the last few weeks.
With
it was warm.
El Nino.
Yeah. You guys are getting a lot of rain this year, which is good. Southern California needs it desperately. There you go.
Jumped too early.
Oh, it was just I never actually thought of anyone going in, so it was just a decorative area, huh?
Well, you know, sometimes you don't anticipate people playing the levels that you make in a certain way. We have a friend who comes and visits the stream, and he made a level that we just bypassed a huge chunk of.
Like the hard part of his level, the part that he had worked really hard on. Alright, we gotta do some self-sacrificing here.
Yeah. Okay. Let's use... Pure evil, D-Man.
Oh no, you're bricked in.
Oh, come on. What? Oh, okay, good.
Kaboom.
I thought you left us with no out.
Just to help you feel hopeless.
Yeah, I did for a second. Holy cow, what's going on with this level?
A lot. You did
oh
it.
Oh my gosh, I barely made it past that Bowser
Holy
head.
Apples, dos apples. How's it going?
How are you tonight?
It's been a little while since we've seen you.
So we went on a shopping spree with apples today. I don't know if it's a shopping spree, but we went shopping today.
We had one of those montage videos where...
gay montage video.
Everybody
where...
tries on big sunglasses and does weird spins and people laugh while they're eating salads and stuff. It was a lot of fun.
D-Man, thanks so much for that level. I loved it.
That was great.
Very well done.
Wait for it.
Let's see here. I like that a lot. That was a really great level.
D-Man demands your attention with his level.
That was awesome.
Oh, trading forever the punster.
Okay. Well, let's see here.
We're great big.
Let me see if I can get the next level coming.
You go.
All right, so this next one is by iSpencer. I think this might be the one that was...
Might have been our test level.
It might have been that level that we were doing that we got past.
You guys may get to see the one that we exploited. We'll see here.
Yeah, let's see. What's that number?
It is 1BD... Oh, excuse me. 1B2D.
1B2D.
0000.
Okay.
0169.
Okay.
A566.
Okay, perfect.
Banana, next time we're in San Diego, we'll take you up on that. That would be fun. We should have given you a call. We were on a little bit of a tight schedule the day that we were in San Diego, because we had I had a work thing in the morning, and then we had a check-in at another hotel that we needed to be able to make.
Yeah, and we were a little pressed for time, but...
But next time we're in San Diego, we'll look you up.
Which will be...
We'll let you know that we're there.
Hopefully in March.
Yeah, it shouldn't be more than a few more weeks.
I wonder if he updated this level yet. Well,
no,
I don't
it
know
can't
if you
be. It's the same idea. It's the same idea. We could try playing it the way that he intended it to be played.
Well, what fun's that?
I don't know. I think you gotta take that green shell with you.
Oh, I think there are plenty of green shells.
Are there?
Yeah, like this one right here. So, this is Dr. Disaster's level. He anticipates that we're supposed to run, but not too fast, apparently, or else I'll catch up to that.
Catch up to the green shell and stop it.
Awesome.
There you go. You got it. You did it the way that he wanted it played.
Oh, good.
It'll be the most awkward coffee ever.
It won't be an awkward coffee.
Why?
We'd love to have coffee with you. Plus, we know your face. We've watched your stream. You know our faces. You've watched ours.
Right.
It won't be too crazy.
It was fun. You guys have changed my life, my fashion life.
Oh, good. I'm glad that our shopping experience was a positive one for you.
Yeah, you got some good stuff.
Dr. Disaster, thanks for that level. That was a good one.
It was. We gave it the due diligence, I guess, of playing it right.
Okay, Sergnum, this is your level. I wonder if this is the same one.
This one looks like set to number 10. What does that mean?
Say what?
Oh, to number 9. I see. It's just numbering them. Never mind. So it is AE07.
Uh-huh. 0000.
0177.
Okay.
212F.
212F. Yep. All right. Let's try that.
Give it a try here. Is this the same one, Sergnum, or is it? No, this is a different one.
Impetuous. By Serg. That's you, Serg, right up there.
This one's another one that was made in America.
All right.
What's the name for that TLC show where people give makeovers? We were just talking about
that.
It's
Queer Eye for the Straight Guy.
No, that one was a different one. There was another one.
Oh, was there a different one?
Yeah, there was. Gosh, what was it called? It was that lady and that guy, and they would like critique people's wardrobes, and they normally dressed people up really hideous.
Really?
Yeah, it was horrible. Like, not very often did they give somebody a makeover that I was like, wow, they look a lot better. I was like, wow, they look weird.
Oh, I missed it.
At least the way that the girl would always dress people. I don't know what it was called. Maybe I can look it up here. Because now I'm curious as well.
Are you sure it wasn't? I don't know. Weren't they the hosts of Queer Eye for the Straight Guy?
No, that was a different... That was a different network altogether, the Queer Eye for the Straight Guy.
Oh, really?
It was like HGTV. It was called What Not to Wear. That was what it was called, Tinny.
What a crappy title.
What Not to Wear.
It's a really dumb title. Did it again. Now I'm disappointed in you guys. I'm sorry. We're the worst gays ever.
So, Queer Eye for the Straight Guy, which has actually branched out and just become Queer Eye because they do stuff for girls now, too.
Yeah.
Is a reality television series that premiered on Bravo. It wasn't on HGTV, it was on Bravo. And they changed in their third season, interestingly enough. It's probably not even on anymore. What Not to Wear. Do you guys remember that?
Yeah.
my sisters and my parents, like, that channel, they just ate everything up.
So did my sister. My sisters all ate that up.
Well, they're the same ones that have liked Say Yes to the Dress and a lot of these other shows, too, so it makes sense, but there was Trading Spaces where they'd go in and they would...
My family loved that show.
Oh, some of them were so tacky. You remember the one where they put hay all over the walls?
We watched that video on YouTube recently.
They decided that they wanted kind of an outdoorsy, like, farm theme to these people's living room.
And the idea for the show, in case anybody doesn't know, is... You and a neighbor will switch houses to work on. And so you get to work on your neighbor's house and they get to work on yours, and you don't get to see what they're working on until the project is complete after like 48 hours or whatever the time is.
And it's basically just like a home makeover. They don't often like...
And it's done on a budget, too.
They don't normally build new stuff. It's done on a really, really small budget. It's like $1,200 or something that they're able to spend. And so they sometimes got a little crazy with it. In this one particular episode, they decided to go with a farm theme.
Oh my gosh.
And they ended up painting the walls, and then while the paint was still wet, sticking hay to the paint.
So bad.
Oh, it was horrible. My hubby loved Say Yes to the Dress. I think a lot of people loved Say Yes to the Dress. I watched a few episodes of it.
My neighbor was on that show.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So she needed to have like a modest dress because she's Mormon and she wanted to have something a little bit
less revealing.
Yeah. So they had to find like special dresses for her.
Holy cow. Every episode that I've watched has been with somebody who's like super needy and like very specific in a weird way. The only episodes I've seen, I think, are the ones where people got a little strange. Oh my gosh.
Gotta wait for this fire to pass. I'll try this again.
You made it so far.
Okay, I'll try again. I have no idea, but it wasn't uncommon to see Jocks and Trunk sitting down around a laptop watching this show. So.
I had a friend that was really into... He was... he was like a coach for like BYU athletics. He was just really into like sports and things. He was just your macho guy, your typical stereotypical macho guy. But he was obsessed with The Bachelor.
Really?
Anytime that there was an episode that would come on, we worked one summer together, and he would like borrow my laptop. He's like, I gotta watch this. It aired last night. He'd sit and he'd watch through an entire episode of The Bachelor every week.
Traden, you're letting us know we've got some artifacting in our stream.
Oh no.
It could be the capture card we're using. We're using an Elgato, and we're using the Elgato software that they provide. But I know it's not like the Elgato HD 60, it's just like the regular Elgato HD. So that could be it.
Hopefully it will resolve itself, but we'll see here.
I know that's one of the issues with having a capture card that is done via USB. Ah, shoot. Okay.
I got it taken care of, Apples. Thank you. You're a mod as well. Yeah, just the forward slash ban and then their username.
Thanks for looking.
Thanks for watching though. We appreciate you guys doing that.
Okay. Oops. This part is kind of crazy because you have to jump on these like so quickly or else they fall down. And you get stuck. This is a great level, Serdum.
Banana Dungle, I haven't ever heard of Better TTV either. That sounds cool.
Better what?
It allows you to mod just by clicking on things. You don't have to type commands. Better TTV. Better Twitch TV, I'm sure.
Huh.
That's awesome.
I'll have to check it out. Let's see here.
Alex, we played your level just a short while ago, and we really enjoyed it.
Yeah, we did. That was awesome.
When this stream ends tonight, it should post again and allow you to watch it back if you'd like. But we'd love to play this new level that you've added to the list as well. It looks like the bots got it in the mix for us. It's good to have you back tonight.
Okay, that's better. We finally got past that point. Oh, we got past it last time, but we died right there. Okay.
Looks like it's a browser add-on. That's cool. We'll have to look into it. Maybe it's something that we can run here as well. This music stresses me out.
We did it!
You did it!
Good.
The axe has fallen.
Perfect. And we've got that new level by iAlex, or at Alex. Is it iAlex or just Alex?
I don't know.
Exclamation points?
They look like upside down exclamation points, but...
Sergnum, that was an awesome level.
That was fun. Impetuous.
I had to keep jumping super quickly in order to get past
World that. Record is 157. That's crazy.
That's pretty fast.
That's really fast. Nicely done.
Cool. Thank you. All right, we ready for the next one?
I think so.
All right, let's try this. Ready? Okay. So the next one is by iAlex, so it's that next one. My wife agrees on the music and stresses her out too.
I get, when I play these games, like, the next day I notice that, like, my thumbs hurt because I'm pressing so hard on the controller, like, trying to make things happen.
I used to do the same thing.
I just end up with, like, thumb blisters almost from squeezing the controller so hard trying to play. Where are you with it? I can read it.
B3, I got it.
Oh, nicely done. Fun fact about that level, I designed the entire thing to be run through without stopping, hence the name Impetuous.
Hmm.
Then I went back through and added more platforms to make it possible
if
to
you like missed it
casually.
Yeah, hmm. we noticed that there were a couple of places where you could take that either way. That's a good sign of good level design.
Well thought out. I like it.
All right, so this one's by iAlex. It's been played almost 1,000 times, and it's been cleared 300 and something, so it's got about a 38% clear rate, which is good.
Coming to us from Australia, right?
Is that are you flag? In Australia, iAlex? Okay. So, D-Man, I think that we're married to the same person.
It squeezed the controller. I am going to be vulnerable here and tell you that I hate Mario games. And it's because I squeeze those buttons so much, and I just can't, like, I can't hold down that run button. Holy cow.
Hey, Alex, what is this?
It's supposed to be automatic?
Oh, it's an automatic level.
I think that's what it was titled, right? Holy cow.
I love those cat paws.
And there's the fireworks and the rainbows and the lasers.
It's so crazy. Is it hard to design these automatic levels?
It's gotta be. Like, everything is just timed in such
a
way.
Stuck?
That... No, you just gotta... No, maybe.
It's an automatic level. These... Time's up. Look how many
Everybody's
other people
died there. don't break the controller.
I guess I'm supposed to die there because
maybe.
Now you can keep going.
Nicely done.
Very cool. I really like that, Alex.
This level's a riot. You've played this one before,
too,
yes, huh?
8 hours?
Holy cow.
That's nuts. Yeah, don't break the controller when you're squeezing so hard.
That's the way I play.
The world record is 10 seconds.
How?
That's crazy.
Did somebody avoid dying?
Maybe they jumped past part of it?
Maybe.
Who knows?
I don't know.
That's crazy.
That was crazy cool.
Thanks for that level. That was great. I didn't even see that part, like this main part right over here with Mario head. Interesting.
Where is it in the map? I'm looking at the screenshot.
I have no idea.
I don't see it either. Maybe it's down below or up off screen.
Interesting. All right, let's get another level, and it's this one by Surgnum.
Surgnum. Okay. It looks like, is it the one that you? Yeah, it's the one that you just added. That was quick.
Hey, Apples. Thanks for stopping in tonight. I really appreciate your help today. And Cough Cough Towerfall. Yeah,
we
working
need to
on
play
that.
Towerfall for sure.
I've been working on getting our friends together so we can play Towerfall.
That would
be fun.
I would like that. Well, enjoy your Star Wars night, if I remember right. That's what you had going tonight. Thanks for being here.
7260000183AAD8. Let's see here.
This level is super easy. Horse not found. Let's see.
Okay, let's try that.
Let's try it one more time.
Okay, so I had E726.
Right.
0000.
Uh-huh.
0183.
Uh-huh.
AAD8.
Yeah, that's right.
DB.
Wait. No, you're right. It's small enough up there that I am not reading it properly.
Okay,
AADB. Peregrination?
I don't even know what that means.
Peregrino. It means a voyage, homage.
Like a pilgrimage?
A pilgrimage, that's right.
Pilgrimage.
A pilgrimage.
Surgnum, do you speak any other languages?
That's very closely related to a Spanish word that's not used very often.
Yeah.
Peregrino. It's one that they use when they do El Camino de Santiago in Spain.
Oh, sorry, we didn't start your level, Alex.
Wait, what?
I guess we didn't start that level. I'm sorry about that.
Oh, we need to start it. We'll go back and we'll give it a star here.
Let's see if I know how to do that. We'll do that right after we play this level.
Yep, remind us if we forget for some reason.
Okay. You know some German. Well, ich kann nicht Deutsch. Okay. I don't know if Deutsch is the right word. I think that's the right word. Okay, so this has been cleared 11%. Let's see how it goes.
Peregrination.
Peregrination. Pilgrimage.
Homage is not the word for it. Pilgrimage.
Before you played video games 24/7, you read 24/7.
I see.
So it gives you,
good
all that extra vocabulary. That was a well-placed block. Oh, whoops.
In the pilgrimage of Santiago in Spain, which happens, I think, every 12 years is a year when it's actually time for the pilgrimage. People do it every year. Become more and more popular. You journey from the southern part of Spain to the northern part of Spain on foot to the cathedral of Santiago that's there. And there are all these little, like, hostels and things that you stay in along the way and meet lots of cool people. But when you get there, if you've completed the whole pilgrimage, they give you a certificate that absolves you of all of your sins.
Oh my gosh.
Isn't that crazy? It's like a Catholic rite of sorts.
That's crazy.
Yeah. I always thought that it sounded just like a fun thing to do, just to like
take
meet
the pilgrimage
cool people.
Across yeah. Spain. Yeah, that would be fun.
Shasta, thanks for adding a level and for tuning in. It's good to have you here.
Shasta, welcome back. How are you? Apples Does Apples was just here, and he was talking about how we need to be playing Towerfall together. So let's make that happen.
Yeah, we've got to have a Towerfall night sometime. It's a fun game.
Whew. Is this a level that's designed to be ran through as well? Because if it is, I'm failing.
I think it's got to all be about just slow, smooth progress.
That was really good.
Oh, man.
Well, unfortunate. Okay.
That should be our New Year's resolution.
Play
Towerfall.
Towerfall together. I agree.
It would be fun.
Awesome. Thank you, Certainum. That was a great level.
That was fun. We need to go back and start the one.
Yeah, let's see
by,
if we can figure
Alex.
Out how to start that previous level.
Wah, wah. I'm not sure when we finally play Apples will be like, it wasn't even that fun. Like, we have hyped it up quite a bit. You're totally right.
That's true.
Let's see if I can pull that tag up really quickly again here.
I wonder if I can go through here on levels I've played.
Perhaps.
Played courses.
Oh, there you go. You got it.
How do I start it?
You might have to play it one more time.
Do I have to play it to start it?
I think so. I think that you have to start at the end.
Okay.
A new record!
Well, whoops. I wanted to go
back
here.
D-Man, that's the type of level that I might be able to handle as well. I'd probably die quite a few times in the process. I'm horrible at Mario. It's holding down that darn button to run. Is it Y?
Yeah, the Y button.
The Y button.
Yeah, for some reason Smith...
I hate it so much.
With that mechanic.
I played just hours and hours and hours of the Wario game on Game Boy when I was a kid. Loved it, but I never had to run anywhere. I'm just bitter that there's running involved.
The level's about to end.
You can star levels anytime, just pause it. We'll just...
Oh, there we are. Whoops. Thanks for the heads up, Signum.
There it goes. Nice.
Cool.
There's the star we meant to give you, Alex.
There you are.
We did want
level.
To give it a star. It was a fun level.
Okay, so we're ready for the next one.
Yep. Choose.
And
level.
It's by Shasta.
It's picking them quick right now.
Okay, what is the level ID?
It's 9080.
Uh-huh.
0000.
Okay.
00AA.
Okay.
191E.
Yeah, let's give this a shot.
We did enjoy it, Alex. I'm glad that makes you happy. It was a fun level.
Bomb the
well
Boss
made.
By Shasta. Shasta, that looks just like you. We know Shasta in real life, and that looks just like you. That's great. Looks like this level's been played 208 times and been cleared 24.
The world record is held by Felix from Canada.
Oh, let's try to beat him.
It's a boot time.
It's a boot time. We finished this.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
I feel like people hate to hold the Y for running because people don't usually press buttons with anything other than the tip of their thumbs. I have a tendency to use the bottom of my thumb. That makes perfect sense for me. That's probably why. I think it's because I am like a player that uses just the tip of my finger.
Pokemon!
Oh
goodness.
My.
Hey, Alex, thanks for the follow. We're glad you're enjoying the stream.
Thank you. It's good to have you here. Welcome to the party.
Did that animation come up on the...
I don't know if it did or not.
...broadcast, too?
I saw it in one of the windows that's there, but I didn't catch it in the other one. Hopefully it worked.
Yeah, hopefully.
I'm super nervous now. Your level is on display, Shasta. So far, it's amazing.
Thanks for that power up.
We're getting choppy audio.
Oh shoot. Choppy, like the background music of the level, or of our voices? I have to change some settings.
We don't have any drop frames. Our upload looks like it's holding really steady right now, like a little more than normal.
Okay.
So I don't know. I'm not sure what's going on. Your audio is working okay, D-Man? So that's good. That means that hopefully everything's streaming through okay.
Tequila-sama, welcome back.
Hello.
To add that level, just make sure that you hit. Oh shoot! Make sure you hit that add level, and then there you go.
Look at all those deaths right there.
Shasta,
Dungo,
that's
it
evil.
Sounds like it's working for you as well. I'm glad.
Okay.
Trading the background music and the video that we're capturing is all running through USB, believe it or not. And there may be just a little bit of lag associated with that technology, unfortunately. Hopefully it's not too much of a persistent problem.
Oof.
This level is just deadly all over the place.
I didn't mean to do that. I wonder if I can stick it up there.
Ooh, be careful.
See if I can with this guy. Okay,
we did it.
Okay, nice. Good.
Made this before the bookmark update, so you could add like checkpoints midway. Is that what you mean? You can re-upload your levels if you make changes to them. I think it causes you to have a new ID and to reset your stats, from what I understand anyway.
I think there are different updates throughout the the game gets updated all the time with new features.
Oh. This is brutal. Yeah, checkpoints.
Okay. Elmo, is your new level another one that is like a puzzle level?
That one last time was really fun. We enjoyed it.
Ew.
You could probably cheese it and hit the axe.
Yeah, I was about to try that last time, but then we died. I'm gonna totally cheese it this time.
I like Cheez-Its. They're one of my favorite snack chips.
You would say that.
This is a sequel to your most popular level, huh? Nice.
Like that, Shasta, cheesing it? That's a great level.
You do keep the stars from deleted levels. Says D-Man.
Oh, cool.
So don't hesitate to edit and re-upload levels. That's good. Good to know.
Thanks for the level. That was great. How long did it take you to build that level?
We haven't done any level building yet with this game, and we've only played.
It's a new record. We beat the Canadians, guys.
New record.
Yes.
You got to give that one a star as well.
Cool.
Most of my stages have gone through 3 or 4 updates. They're always a work in progress. That's quality assurance.
That's true. All right, our next one is by D-Man again.
It's going to be 49FD.
49FD.
0000.
0000.
0125.
0125.
B55E.
B55E. Okay.
Seems like it'd be really fun to design these levels.
All right, so this one's called the Yoshi Puzzle Box. It's by Aihuan. Okay.
Nice.
It's been only cleared 2% of the time, but it only has 381 attempts.
It's a brand new level.
Okay, let's give this a shot. Okay.
This is a single puzzle screen level by my buddy Aihuan.
Oh, cool.
This is D-Man.
Oh, cool. This is the single screen right here.
I didn't know Yoshi could walk on those.
Yeah, Yoshi can. Look at all those deaths.
Just everywhere, both between the bullet bill and the floor.
Hopefully it's fun and not too hard.
I'm sure it will be.
I know. Is anything like the other puzzle levels we've played?
They get a little crazy.
Nope. Everybody else is all dying in the same spots. Yoshi is BA, says Sergno. Let me know if you need hints of BA, okay? See.
We'll give it a try for a few minutes here and see if we get just too stuck.
I feel like I need to get that block right up there.
Nope. Oh, you were so close.
So close. I just need to jump on it.
Yep.
Okay. We'll see. We were hanging out with our friend Rygar the other day, and we were having a good old time playing Mario Maker.
Huh. We haven't seen Rygar in quite a while.
Nope. Which is another reason we need to play Towerfall.
Wynonna Rygar. Yeah, Rygar definitely has to be a Towerfall participant as well. He's here local. Okay. You did it! Oh! No. Just in time for another bullet bill. Oh.
Well, there's that, but now my Yoshi's like way down there.
Now you're totally dead. Come on, Yoshi.
Okay, I think I know what to do. We're gonna try this first. Yeah, do that. So
will Yoshi stick to the wall?
Yoshi will be able to hit his tongue up and go get that P switch.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I don't know if. I think I know what we have to do. Okay. Let's try this. Stop that. Okay. No.
That was a good idea. I think you're on the right track.
And then
here.
We've got to step on the POW so we can jump up and get the P switch, right?
Yeah.
I think. So awful.
Just over and over again here.
Yeah, okay. Can I get back on my Yoshi?
I don't know if you're gonna be able to.
What if I set this down? Get on my Yoshi.
You're headed the right way, for sure. Gotta be.
Alright, so we've got to do a little bit of a running jump to get that. Okay,
now you we did it. That.
So, at this point, I can hit this P switch. Which knocks that out.
And then you need your POW to go off.
And then I need the POW to go off and... Ow! Okay, so we just need those bombs to clear out this area.
Yep.
Except for they're not going to clear out the area, because they're just going to keep walking around.
They're just
going
to be stuck there by each other.
Ah, we ruined it. Okay.
It's totally ruined. It does seem tough, Banana. It is.
Shasta, I didn't see...
I wouldn't be able to do it.
I didn't see that segment.
No.
The amazing, or the awesome games done quick.
We saw quite a bit of AGDQ, but we didn't watch that in particular. We didn't ruin it, that was right.
Oh, well, those bombs didn't seem to be doing anything, so that's why we...
Get out the way, Yoshi.
Let's try this again. It's hard.
There you go.
Should we...
Because then you can get them with your tongue, or okay. POW them, one of the two.
So we're gonna. Well, we just POW'd it. I don't think that was right.
Maybe we need to POW it later.
Yeah.
Because if you set them off with your tongue.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah,
okay.
That's gotta starting be over. That's gotta be what we do. They raised over $1 million for cancer research. That's incredible.
Holy cow, that's great.
Last time that we were able to tune in and watch, they were right around the $400,000 mark. But that's awesome. I can't believe it. What a cool thing. What a nice fundraiser they put together. Vroom, vroom, get out of the way.
Yoshi eats bombs. Yeah, we're getting there. There's a mechanic in Super Mario World I think you guys aren't aware of.
What's that?
Well,
I haven't played Super Mario World. Ever.
Shoot, I didn't mean to do that.
Oops.
Start over.
Starting over.
Also, ADGQ levels are crazy and sometimes fun if it's your thing.
Huh. Yoshi can eat fire.
What? I didn't know that. Oh my gosh, I didn't know that.
So he needs to eat fire and spit those fireballs at the bombs afterward. Let's keep doing what we're doing then. Then we'll just fire him. Yoshi the fire-breathing cute little dragon. $1.2 million. Holy cow, that is insane.
That's crazy.
Can you imagine hosting a fundraiser like that and raising that much money?
Who would ever think that, like, playing video games you could raise that much money? That's awesome.
Just super cool.
So far, so good. Drop this guy on the ground. Do that again.
There you go. Now, let's see. The P-Switch did what for us?
It's going to let that cannon drop a little bit.
That's right. It lets the cannon drop. So do the pal and get him down right there by you.
I don't know if we'll be able to...
To get up there?
To get up there. Unless I can... Maybe I can pick it up right here. Let's try that.
You got
Holy
one.
Holy cow! I had no idea that was a mechanic!
Uh-huh.
That's crazy. Who knew? That's crazy. I didn't know.
Okay, so now we need...
Oh no!
No, Yoshi! Run away!
Okay, at least we're making progress, right?
Fun part has to be writing that check out. That's true. $1.2 million check.
That's
Once
crazy.
Saved up and purchased a used car outright, it was $8,000. Still the largest check I've ever written.
Isn't that scary when you write those checks? Oh, look how I just got up here.
Easy.
Drop that guy.
I have written very few checks. Pickle this Elmo. I'm with you.
I still need to get the P switch.
I think it's gonna have to be back a little further.
So.
There you go.
Okay, we got the P switch. Should we hit the P switch now?
Yeah. We need it anyway. And then you want to move that right into the corner over there, so we can eat some fire.
Right.
Yeah, checks have become kind of a thing that we don't use quite as much. Alright, watch out, because these are gonna just fall right down into the pit, I guess. No, never mind.
Okay, I'm gonna hit the POW now.
There you go.
Will I be able to pass this?
You've gotta get more fire. I wonder if we're gonna be able to. I use cards for pretty much everything as well. I think that most people are these days.
Let's try this again.
August APC, thanks for your
thanks
level
for the
ad.
Submission. Yeah.
It'll go into a pool and we'll be randomly selecting those for play here on stream.
Now, will I be able to beat this?
I don't know. It's all right down to the end here.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
We did it!
By the skin of our teeth. Holy cow.
That was a great level. And it was your friend that did it, D-Man? Was that right? Let's see here.
Yeah, I think so. A friend of yours, Aihuan.
Yeah.
It was cool. That
Thanks
was a fun level.
Submission.
I'll go ahead and star that one, too.
That's great.
World record is 38 seconds.
Oh, that's pretty fast.
It's really fast.
I'm not even going to try to beat that. Okay. Thanks, everybody. So, we're ready for the next one.
Choose level.
Augusta PC. Okay, we got your level already.
It's like
August APC.
It's like drawing them right away. Yeah. That's great.
There are a couple in there, like Tickle's levels in there too.
Yeah, that's so true. It's just randomizing between the ones it has.
C572.
0000.
0000. 002B.
C96A.
C96A. All right. GG! The Cave of Sharp Objects by Austin. Okay, it only has 5 clears.
Oh boy. But 5 of 1,200. Oh,
that's crazy. Hey, D-Man, thanks for tuning in. We're grateful that you were part of the stream tonight.
It's nice to have you here.
And we'll catch you next time. We're going to be streaming again on Friday.
We will be. Thanks for the follow tonight as well.
Look at all those deaths just right
there's
there.
Just a million of them right here.
Okay.
Holy cow.
What was it called? The Cave of Sharp Objects?
Uh-huh. Oh. So you just jump off and take a plunge right into the... So there's a row that goes all the way, I'm going to watch here.
That goes, we all have to go slightly to the left.
Yep.
How many people died in that same exact spot?
That's so crazy.
Okay.
Is this weird lanky Mario?
No, this is regular Mario. Ooh.
It is a cave of sharp objects.
Am I stuck now?
Oh no.
I think I'm stuck.
I think you are stuck, yeah.
Dang it. Okay.
Starting over.
Yeah, it has some really awesome Mega Man, doesn't it? They should have just had a Mega Man amiibo.
There you go.
Right at the very beginning. Oh, no!
Oh, and we're dead.
No wonder the clear rate is so low. This intro is, like, super hard.
It's like Ted the Caver up in here.
Yeah, it is.
This game gives me anxiety. I agree with you, Banana.
Okay.
I wonder if that power-up is something that we shouldn't be getting.
Well,
you don't have it now, so I guess we'll find out. I hit
that single pixel right there, guys.
Just a little too close to that pixel.
Crazy. Oh, now I was looking away from the screen for a second.
Don't bring up Ted the Caver too, Spoopy.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, we love Ted the Caver. We just couldn't stop reading.
This level only has 5 clears. Do you think we're going to be able to clear it?
I think so. Okay. Hey, Noximilian, welcome.
Hey, Nox,
what is this?
Back.
I want to be the Boshi. This is Super Mario Maker. I don't know what the Boshi is. But if you want to be it, you can be it. Hey, wait for it. Oh.
I went too soon.
That's okay. We survived.
Well,
there's gotta be. Ooh.
This is giving me.
Oh!
Lots of people died there too.
We gotta watch like where they go, I think, here. Just like right away, there's just a million deaths right there. Notoriously difficult platformer, I see.
I almost died right there.
watched someone play Super Meat Boy for 2 hours and never get off the level.
Oh my gosh.
Holy cow.
Super Meat Boy is that way a lot. Extra blocks in there.
You just gotta fall down. I think you're headed the right way.
Just wanted to see what that...
But watch these, how they move first for a second.
It's just... The passage is so...
Such a small clearance.
Yeah, the clearance is crazy.
Super Meat Boy was never that difficult for me. I played through the entire thing with a keyboard.
Oh, wow.
Easier than a controller, huh?
I've only played it with a controller. Okay. I have to bounce on one of those in order to get that power up.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I think you're gonna end up finding that you're too tall with one. I don't know. Oh, that part's the part that makes me the most nervous.
This clearance
gotta just be like
way...
exactly centered. It's crazy.
Took too long to get started.
Oh.
You bought Super Meat Boy and quit on the first level.
Gosh.
I don't see how you managed to jump through Spike Passage first time. I don't know either, because every time after that I've hit my head on the spikes. Yeah.
That's true, you did that first time, you made it all the way through.
Austin, this level is crazy hard. And I know you have to beat the level in order to submit it.
Oh. That one's gotten a few people too, it looks like.
Hey, we did it! Okay. There's a little bit of clearance that it gives you, but not much.
Just barely, yeah.
A lot of good that did. Woo! Woo!
You did it! Oh!
They're stressing me out! Okay! Your internet's failing you, I'm sorry!
Once I get a copy of this game, I'm recreating Super Mario Forever in it.
Oh, okay.
August, I'm sorry that's being hard to watch on your end. We have a fairly constant stream signal here, it looks like.
Your level is the devil.
Our internet was having some trouble earlier, though, too. We had to do some resets on it.
Oh, no.
Oh, and we're dead. And if you don't know what it is, prepare to deal with absolute nonsense. Super Mario Forever.
I haven't played it. I have played like several hacks of like Mario World and Super Mario Bros. 3. But I haven't played Mario Forever.
Slow is smooth, smooth is fast. Oh, those fall so fast.
I wasn't expecting it. I know that the blue ones fall, I just wasn't expecting it for some reason. I'm gonna wait here for a second.
And just so we can take a bullet. You saw our post on Reddit, Nox. The one from a few nights ago about playing this game.
Oh, cool. Yeah, that was about a week ago.
Awesome.
No attention.
We did end up with some new people here, though, that have given us some really fun levels to play, so...
When we played Banjo-Kazooie, we posted on Reddit as well, and there were, like, 50 upvotes, which is considerable for the gamer subreddit. This one got, like, 5. That's alright.
people like banjo a lot more than this game, I guess.
I guess so. Okay, just let me get through this.
Oh my gosh.
August!
This is incredibly difficult.
You'd probably have zero fun with this level, Tico. You know, I think it might be point for us to move on to the next one.
We've got about 5 minutes left in the stream.
Okay, let's play one. Let's play one more level.
One more level.
I'm gonna give this one a star so that we can come back to it later. August, thanks
15
for
of them. It's great.
Thanks for sharing that course with us. That's crazy. Okay.
Traden, you found us through Twitch. That's right.
Let's see. I'm with you, Tickle. Your banjo ad brought me here. Oh, cool.
Tinius, I'm glad.
All right. So what we're going to do here is we're going to try one more level before we call it a night. Whose level will it be?
It's going to be Tickle the Selmo. It's going to be another torture puzzle level.
Okay. Well, we'll give it a shot.
We'll give it a try here. We've got a few minutes.
43C9.
0000.
0000.
0189.
0189.
CC46.
CC46. All right.
Pure luck.
Well,
Banana, that was some good luck. We're glad that you found us.
I don't know if we found you first or if you found us.
One of the two, I guess.
But either way, we're happy that we found each other. Okay.
CT brought you here?
Chrono Trigger.
Chrono Trigger, that's what it is. And I'm like, what does that mean?
It's not a puzzle. Okay, well, that's good.
No,
so,
this one's a regular level, huh?
This one's Elmo's level. It's called the Super Sky Mutiny 2.
Hmm.
It's a sequel to another popular level, right?
I was probably lured here by yawning. That's gotta be it.
Right. Okay.
All right, here we go, Elmo.
Another Mario World level.
It's fun, I like that. And, like, thinking that all of the things, all of the, like, edges of the game are gonna kill us because of that last level.
Yeah, that was a little brutal.
A little spikes.
CT Cow Time.
CT, which stands for Cow Time, of course.
You found us through Cow Time. Well, that's good.
Chrono Trigger.
Chrono Trigger is a great game.
It was fun. Even if it had side quests.
Salty, salty side quests.
Salty, salty side quests. For days.
I was
right
expecting
the
there
edge.
To be like ground right there.
Me too.
Shoot. Okay. Well, hello, Flying Orca Rules.
Hello, hello, welcome.
How are you tonight? I don't need that power up.
There's a lot going on here.
I keep thinking, like, it's Donkey Kong Country and I can walk up, like,
the ropes,
and stuff.
I keep thinking that, too.
So tricky. Okay, thanks for the power up. Okay. I'm gonna use this guy. Ah, shoot.
No, well, maybe.
I'm not gonna use him. I was going to use him. Oh, well, that was strange. Okay.
Worked, though.
Whoa! This is crazy! I don't understand where we're supposed to be going. This is nuts! Okay, I think we've got to go into that.
We did have a lot of help with Chrono Trigger, Tinius. You're absolutely right.
That's true.
Traden says, when I make a game and it has side quests, one of them is going to be called a salty, salty side quest. If only. It's going to consist of going into salt mines to get more salt, and the description will be, go collect salt. It's boring. You probably don't want to do this one. Oh my gosh. I look forward to it, Traden.
Traden, you should make video games.
You should.
You are a creative gentleman.
That would be good in Borderlands. Playing worker rules, you're absolutely right.
If you made a game, Traden, we would totally play it. Okay, I can't fall off there.
I hate these ones that, like, hone in on you.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
There's a power-up right there in the
diamond. Right there.
Well, at least it's not as frustrating as the puzzle level.
The puzzle level was crazy. It was really, really good. When they fire those, they make like a focus lock sound. Did you hear it?
Uh-huh.
Alright. Focus is locked. They're gonna follow us through the whole level, aren't they?
Yeah.
Eventually zero.
Okay. Okay. We need to hit all four of those POWs in order to proceed.
Okay.
Keep. Is that one?
Oh, no, this is the last one.
Okay. Thanks for giving us all those power ups.
Oh, no!
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. We're halfway through.
Halfway point.
Well, that's a nice little POW.
That was a good one.
I guess I'm supposed
to
ride
stay ahead of it.
I'm supposed to ride the POW, I think, or stay ahead of
stay
it.
Stay ahead
right.
of it, I think is what you've got to do.
Okay.
Or something.
Oh no! I don't care. Okay, I got it. What a fun level.
Elma, you make some good ones.
Come on back.
Some more of those our way.
Let's jump right over it. Okay.
The dialogue given by the main character during this sequence would include, "This is stupid. Why am I doing this?" This level... I don't remember the name. It had a good name. We'll be able to see it here real soon.
It is called the Super Sky Mutiny 2.
There we go. Super Sky Mutiny 2.
I didn't know that there was like a... a bridge in this level in the music. Bridge in the music.
Yeah.
Let's call this. It's called Bob's Burgers.
It's called Bob's Burgers. Uh oh.
Okay, gotta stay ahead of it.
Oh my gosh.
Stop!
Death.
I grabbed it while I was dying.
Alright, final attempt here, guys. Oh, those are such hard little increments, too.
It's quite evil.
It's a pal with wings.
How does Tickle even come up with this? I don't know. Like, this stuff is so
These
crazy.
Levels are nuts.
It's, like, absolutely insane. Oh, shoot. Absolutely insane. I wonder if there's, like, a safe spot here where I'm not gonna just die suddenly.
Some place where you can just kind of hang out.
Like, along the top?
Maybe.
Let's hang out here for a little bit.
There's one that's there now. Oh gosh.
Where is it taking us?
Oh no.
What just happened?
I have no idea.
What the heck? Flying Orca, thanks for joining us tonight.
Oh my goodness, it was good to have you here. I think he's saying goodbye to Banana Dongle. Thanks, Banana Dongle,
Banana,
for tuning
thanks
in.
For being here.
Have a good night.
And this is our last attempt for reals this time.
Yeah, we are gonna have to call it quits for the evening.
Okay. Nick Walk, or Nicker Walk, thanks for joining us tonight. We are about to wrap things up.
Thanks
for adding the level. We've got it in our queue, and we're gonna be playing levels next time as well.
We'll keep it there. So it's gonna be one that will come up as we start our next stream, probably.
Which is going to be on Friday.
Friday night.
So don't forget to tune in then. We keep all these levels in a queue so that we can
play along
next time.
Yep. But thank you again for adding one.
Got me. It got me. Okay.
Hanging out at the top is a good strategy. I like it. There's a checkpoint.
There we are. Perfect.
Oh my goodness.
Oh gosh. That's crazy. Okay. Well, we are starting this so we can come back and play it if we are out of levels. But I appreciate you guys coming in tonight. We're going to be playing at 9 o'clock Mountain Time. And so that's like 8 o'clock Pacific.
And around 11
and
o'clock.
11 o'clock Eastern
Time. So we'll look forward to seeing you guys.
Let's do this.
That night we'll get to some music that's not quite so crazy.
Yeah.
We appreciate you being here tonight. Thanks to those of you who followed tonight. We had Alex, Dman249, Just Might Overheat, ATXCC25,
and a couple others who followed us.
A couple others who followed earlier today. So thank you. It's good to have you here tonight. If you haven't followed, click that follow button below your video panel there, and make sure to turn on notifications so that you know when we're playing next.
Yeah, and if you follow us on Twitter, we are able to keep up with you that way in case streams change or if we have change of plans. But we will plan on seeing you guys on Friday night. Hopefully have some fun together then, and we'll look forward to seeing you that night.
Thanks for your submissions. Like we said, we'll keep those in the queue and look forward to playing them next time.
All right, good night, guys.
Thanks. Bye.